Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on blocking and unblocking people on WhatsApp. This is pretty straightforward to do, so let's get right into it. Open up WhatsApp and open up the chat of the person you want to block. Tap on their name at the top of the screen. Now tap on the block button at the bottom of the screen. Tap block again to confirm. Once you do this, the person will not be able to call you or send you any messages. That person is now blocked. I'll show you how to view your blocked contacts and how to unblock them. Go back to the main page of WhatsApp and tap on the menu button at the top right of the screen. Now tap Settings. From the Settings page, tap on Privacy. Scroll down and tap on Blocked Contacts. This page will show you a list of the people you have blocked. Tap on a blocked user to bring up the option to unblock them. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more WhatsApp tips and tricks.